Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the battery on the Samsung Galaxy S21 5G mobile phone. First, need proper tools to open the device, which are listed in the description. Next, turn off the phone and remove the SIM tray, and then begin the back cover removal process. To remove the back cover, gently heat the edges to soften the adhesive. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the back cover side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till the process completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer to warm the edges. Be careful not to overheat, as this can damage internal components or the back cover. Next, use a suction cup to create a small gap along the edge of the back cover. The ideal place to use a suction cup is at the bottom of the cover. Gently lift the cover using a suction cup and then carefully insert a plastic upright tool into the gap and slide it around the edges to cut the adhesive. This process will take time and be gentle with the internal components. Always use the tip of the tool to free the adhesive. Once the adhesive is free, gently lift and remove the back cover from the body. Next, undo the 5 screws holding the wireless pad. Next, gently pry the wireless pad from the bottom and then fold the pad to 90 degree angle from the top. Next, disconnect the battery plug and then unplug the wireless pad connector from the logic board. Now you can free the wireless pad from the body. Next, remove the not working battery from the body. Next, disconnect the main flex, LCD flex, and 2 signal antenna plugs from the logic board and then fold the cables. Next, apply heat with a heat gun to soften the adhesive. Do not apply heat if the battery is swollen or damaged. And then gently use a pry tool to cut through the adhesive beneath the battery. This process takes time. Hold the device firmly while prying the battery. Finally, remove the faulty battery from the body. Next, place and secure the battery with the adhesive. Next, secure the LCD flex, main flex, and two signal flex connectors to the logic board. Next, place the wireless pad and connect the plug to the logic board. Next, secure the battery plug. Next, secure the wireless pad by adding 5 screws. Next, before installing the main back cover, ensure it has enough glue. If not, use B7000 glue or only double-sided back cover adhesive. Finally, secure the rear cover to the body using bonding clips. If bonding clips are not available, you can use rubber bands to apply even pressure. Leave them for some time to ensure proper bonding. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Please like, share, and subscribe for more repair guides.